In SaaS editions of Qlik Sense, you can monitor changes in your data by creating an alert. Alerts are based on visualizations you want to monitor. To create an alert, right-click on a visualization and select Create Alert. Add a title and optionally a description of the alert. Add one or more measures to display in the notification. You can use measures in the visualization or measures and master measures based on an expression. In this example, we select the sum of sales from the selected visualization. If you want to show more detailed data, select Refine Your Data. In Show by Dimensions, you can get more specific results by splitting up the measure by dimension. You can use a dimension in the visualization or a master dimension. In this case, we select region from the current visualization. In selections, you can show the result using the current selections in the app, no selections, or selections from a bookmark. When done, click Next. Now you can add conditions that you want to use to trigger the alerts. You can compare a measure with a value, another measure, or the current set. You can combine multiple conditions with and or. Here we create a condition that compares the sum of sales with the fixed value of 5 million. The alert triggers when this condition is met. In the preview, we see 4 regions met this specific condition. In notification frequency, you can set how often you want to be notified by the alert. If you keep the setting set to always, you will be notified every time the alert is triggered. If you have professional access, you can share the notification with up to 20 other users. These users must have access to the app. The alert is now created. You can find it under Alerts in Settings. When the alert is triggered, you will get a notification in the hub and an email. The email shows the condition, the selection, and the data that meets the condition. By clicking on View in Qlik Sense, you are redirected to the Qlik Sense sheet containing the chart. You can also click on a specific value in the email. This will redirect you to the sheet, and the field you selected will be applied as a filter. The notification also displays in the hub. By clicking on the notification icon, you can see the notification details or view them directly in the app. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.